Miss Gaskell?
How you doing?
Stop.
Good, brother. How are you feeling?
Much better. Thought those mountains were gonna kill me. Seems I'll live a while yet.
Oh, I know.
Found a couple of things.
Hello. Hello, guys. We are back with another live stream of Aldea 2. Let's fix my hairstyle first. Hi guys, we are back again with another Aldea 2. As you know, we are playing Aldea 2 right now. Let's check the graphics and let's go towards our mission and let's complete some missions right now. And you can check the graphics. I have turned the graphics to ultra high right now. Let's mark on map. We have to go here. Oh, we have to go here. Okay, let's go. Yeah, let's go here. Let's see. The game is very beautiful, brothers. The game is quite decent and beautiful. I'm getting 0 lag and the RTX 3070 Ti is a well known graphic card. As you know, it's a very, very good. Oh, bhai saab. Oh, bhai saab. Program to bad gaya. Program has been bad gaya. What a nice thing. Program has been bad gaya. Bhai saab. Program to bad gaya. Let's go. Thank you. That's good. I'm live right now. Will come in few minutes. थोड़ी देर तक आता हूँ.
Yes.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to disturb you, ma'am. Is Mrs. Linton in?
I'll go see. Hello, Arthur.
Oh, God.
I heard you and your friends was around.
Let's wait for Adhan. Zan has been completed. Let's play. Help Mary. Help Mary.
Where is it?
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he...
Let's save. Let's do something for her. Let's see where we have to go. Okay. Let's go to there. Mom and live mein abhi na tang kare. Aa jata hu thodi der mein. कमरे में थोड़ी देर में खाता हूँ. हाय हाय माय घोड़ा
Something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Yeah, sure. Hop on.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. Might as well just have left me to walk.
speak to the boy?
Arthur?
No, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I don't know about this nonsense. Let me speak to the boy.
Are you always this negative and antagonistic, sir?
Only when dealing with idiots. Now let me talk to the boy. Goddamn lunatic.
That's enough, Arthur.
Now, kid, come on. This is crap. You're better than this.
Better than what? Better than one in paradise?
Better than thinking these fools know a damn thing. Just let me take you home.
You're a sad man, Arthur. You're a real sad man.
Sure. But come home.
Not a chance! Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
Stop! Let's talk about this!
It's a very, very nice game. Hello, guys. Oh my god, I will catch you. Oh, bang. God. Oh, bhai, gode, jaldi chal. My gode, jaldi chal, gode. Gode, 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 jaldi chal, gode. Gode, dhoka na dahi mujhe. घोड़े हमें उसे जाके पकड़ना है घोड़े भाई जल्दी चल लेट्स कैच हिम आउट या माय गॉड My God.
Leave me alone, Arthur. I didn't ask for your help.
Let's go and let's save him.
Damn it, we gotta do this the hard way.
This is none of your damn business.
For Christ's sakes, Jamie, just hold up. They're just using you, telling you what you want to hear.
What the hell do you know about it, Arthur?
Yeah.
You pop up out of nowhere?
Ah, Jamie, your sister's worried about
Let's get him out.
Stop! Let's talk about this! Come on, Yank! Stupid, you can see this! It's crazy!
You're the crazy one! I was doing just fine by myself!
Little jackass!
Sorry, mister!
Oh my god. Let's catch him out again.
Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
Yeah.
Yep. Oh. Broken hand, bro. Where is he? I don't know program, but he's got it.
Just a kid! You're making a big mistake!
I'm not taking advice from you! You're an outlaw! You leave me alone! They're good people! I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan! Leave me alone!
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
Now calm down! Let's go see your sister.
Okay. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son. Yeah.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. You didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well. For that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
Sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Decent.
something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtle.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you own a mountain. Arthur, you're slipping in your old age. Now, I was saying, shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father, nice man.
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
Thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Where exactly are we headed? Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something. All right, go work in an orchard.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them.
Father told me what you do.
I'm sure he did.
Hey, are you still with Dutch and what was his name? Hester?
Jose. Yep, still the same, sort of.
And Annabelle and Bessie?
I'm afraid they're dead.
Shit. Maybe Mary did make the right choice.
No doubt. But none of it is anything like the nonsense you read in the newspapers.
So, are you two getting back together?
I told you, no. Just ask me for a favor. Here we are. She must be waiting inside.
Do we have a problem here?
Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you. Change. I know that.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall.
At Sylvia's Saloon back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway.
Who's your friend there?
Matt, put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left hand.
Will you move?
Real hungry here.
You got fixing
you his own.
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Okay, let's see. Progress. 16% of the story, and let's do some settings, graphics. It's top notch. If we done ultra advanced setting, DirectX 12 ultra. On ultra high, on high water physical quality resolution scale, reflections, ultra high, on apply changes. Let's see the graphics right now.
Well, of course.
Nice.
Get a wagon full of something flammable.
Nice.
Oil.
Nice. No, that's control very well.
They see it. Now they either have to stop or die.
Mm-hmm.
The train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. They've been heading somewhere near there.
It's a very top notch graphic. Bas motion blur ko jana band karna, baki it's all high graphics right now. Settings, graphics, where is motion blur? Let's see. What happened? Okay, custom. NVIDIA DLSS 4. HDR on. Where is motion blur? Long shadow, water, resolution scale, detail, motion blur. Off. Apply. Enter. Now let's see. Let's see how many FPS settings. Okay. control graphic display. Auxiliary effect on. Scope karo display RGB general. Okay, auto save temperature Celsius Fahrenheit kilogram audio. Okay. Now let's see. I think so DLSS hame on karna hi chahiye. Graphics. Now let's see if it works. No, it doesn't work. Hi guys, we are back with RDR2. Let's start playing RDR2. I am back. It's a very, very nice game. You can see the graphics, textures. Graphics, textures, each and everything is very, very. Each and everything is very, very good, and the game is very well. Yeah, it's a very nice game. I used to play this game very much. What the? Open Studio, what's happened? The stream or recommended. Now we will recommend that I use an audio stream Bitrate. Okay, we will do it later. Let's use some biscuits and we will also do some live play. Oh my god.
Yeah.
प्रोग्राम तो बढ़ गए।
It up to you.
Oh, plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
I just know whenever things get real, you...
Come on. I know an overlook. We can watch for them coming in.
Stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dutch without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men? Guns?
No, I'm serious. It'll be fine.
Should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on!
Right! This is a robbery! Stop that coach right now! Not again, you son of a bitch! Stop that!
चल पड़ इतना लोडिंग टाइम तो नहीं था यार इस गेम का। Nice, but where is our horse? Shall we then run our cylinder? What mission karne? Where is M? Thank you.
hermit.
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? And like I told you, I ain't going back to Dodge without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men, guns, riders?
Nothing serious. You'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an old Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, old Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here, anyway?
Oh, you know how it is? A few loose ends, drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled at Strawberry, making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I seen you come full undone more than once now. And you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing.
Idiot. Then let's do it. All right, this is the spot. Hold up on this ridge. They should be here in a little bit.
Here we go!
Oh yeah, shit. Let's restart. Not this time I will do it. Not this time I will do it. अच्छा उनके ना पास जाके भागना my god I again missed this mission. again lost I just lost them again. My god, shit, I lost them again, retry from the last checkpoint. Oh, this time I will done this. First of all, we have to go, towards them.
Just you and me, sweetheart. Are you getting on?
Butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just
Oh my god, program to bad gaya. Program has been program to what again? Just coming, brother. I am back, guys. Let's kill him, brother.
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. You know, we should really pick up a lock breaker one of these days. Save ourselves some bullets.
Yeah, because saving bullets is such a concern of yours.
Let's take what we can and get the hell out of here. That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honors. This little mess. Just thought you'd want the honors. Come on, I'm happy to do it myself. I'm done wasting my breath on you. That should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth it.
All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscolls, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that. What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow.
Tiny tree, man, like I said. That still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun.
Thank you.
Oh my god.